Hello, I'm Glenda with SureFit Designs, and today the focus of this video is to show you how to make matching notches really easily. I've had a number of requests to ask me how to do this, and it's a very simple process. The one that most people are concerned about is the matching notch at the underarm in relationship to the sleeve, so let's take a look at that. First of all, you're going to have your body blueprint drawn out, your bodice front, your bodice back, and your sleeve pattern. And then basically what you're going to do is from the top of your shoulder down to your underarm, you measure that distance and divide it in thirds. In that lower third is where you will make your matching notch. And then you want to have this corresponding distance over on the sleeve pattern. So to measure a curve, just stand your tape measure on edge and measure from the notch to the underarm point number two, and then take that exact same distance, go over to your sleeve pattern, measure on the stitching line, come up the same distance, and make the matching notch. On the front of the sleeve pattern and the front of the bodice, we typically have a single notch, and you would do the same process on the back of the bodice and add your double notch, which indicates the back of the sleeve. So that's how easy it is to do the connecting points on the sleeve to the bodice, and that's going to ensure that the underarm portion of the sleeve sews together with the bodice in a one-to-one relationship, and then of course the rest of the sleeve cap is simply eased into the armhole. But let's take a look at another scenario. Let's say that you want a yoke at the top of your blouse or dress, or maybe you want to have a yoke at the back of your pants, or a yoke on the front of your skirt. You would decide where you want that yoke to be and draw your yoke cutting line like this. Then, before we cut the yoke away from the body of the garment, in order to make sure we get it sewn back together properly, what we'll do is make matching X's, which when you cut that yoke apart, you will add your tracing vellum behind, add your seam allowances, and then simply extend those X's out to become your matching notches. Then when you sew the yoke together with the body of the garment, whether it's a blouse, a pant, or a skirt, then that will connect them properly in the right location. And one other scenario that we might look at is a really long seam. Perhaps you've got a princess line seam in a skirt or a wide gore. Or maybe you've got something fancy going on in the side of a pair of pants and you need a couple of matching notches to help you get that piece to the corresponding piece sewn together properly. So you would take a dominant starting point. Typically in this case it would be like a waistline, a waist point. And let's just pretend that's a really long seam. Decide where is the best place to put that matching notch and draw it like that. And then all you need to do is measure from your dominant point, being this waist point, up to where you've put your notch. And then let's say you've got your other pattern, corresponding pattern piece over here. You'd start at the waist point, measure up, draw your matching notch. Whether it be on a bodice, a skirt, or a pair of pants, you're going to end up with those notches correspondingly in the correct place. So that's the how and where, and how easy it is to make your matching notches with SureFit Designs. And always remember that when you do use SureFit Designs, you can be sure of the fit.